What's good? What's poppin'? It's your boy Denzel Dion, and this is History by Us. Black history told by those making it. It's taken thousands of years for shoes to evolve into the nice pair of shiny kicks are probably on your feet right now. It also took the hard work of Jan Ertz Matt Zilliger. Jan invented the machine that makes mass shoe production possible. Jan began working in his father's machine shops at just 10 years old. What were you doing at 10 years old? 10, spirit fingers. At the age of 19, he set sail around the world on a merchant ship. He finally settled in Massachusetts, and there he found work as an apprentice in a shoe factory. He immediately starts looking for ways that machines can improve production. It takes him 5 years, but he finally gets a patent for his lasting machine. And that machine binds the shoe sole, this part, to its upper part. His invention cuts the cost of making shoes in half. More shoes for you, more shoes for me, more shoes for everyone. You get a shoe, you get a shoe. So the next time you're admiring your fabulous shoe collection, remember that it might not exist if it wasn't for the hard work of Jan Ernst Matt Zilliger. Check out more History by Us stories like this at att.com/28days. Bye, darlings.